37% of companies in the service industry reported an increase in their training budget this past year, showing that our industry continues to value training as an important part of the employee experience. E-learning enhances the retention rate of material by 25 to 60% compared to instructor-led classes. Higher retention of the material means a higher return on every training dollar you spend. The more you train at the beginning, the less turnover there is among hourly employees. 4 hours or more of orientation had a turnover rate of 79%. Less than 4 hours led to a 92% turnover rate. Only 15% of companies believe they have a strong millennial-focused training program, a gap that will only get bigger as more Gen Z and millennials enter the workforce. It is projected that the mobile learning industry will grow to $37 billion by 2020, making it more important than ever to develop a mobile-focused training program.